We had a lot of things that we could fix, and we had a lot of good things.
Anybody else for BJ Lowry?
You know, we're just trying to improve each week and just get ready for our next opponent.
I know you've been asked this probably a bunch of times already, but that interception, like, what's going through your mind as that whole play is unfolding?
Just trying to do my job, you know. The quarterback was an Irons receiver, and, you know, he just overthrew him. I just played on the ball. They just, you know, just staying with the play and just trying to make something happen.
That one of those things where you knew that you had it? Because it looked like it barely avoided the ground by, like, maybe half of an inch.
I didn't really know I had it until I just fell on my back, you know. Mm-hmm. Just trying to make plays, like Coach always say, just never stop doing the play. Just always keep going until the play is over.
Mm-hmm. Just being able to hold them to 30 yards, considering how run-oriented offense they are, what does that say about you guys as an entire defense?
We just trying to improve, you know. And like you said, the 30 yards, you know, that's a great feeling to be able to stop a team to 30 yards rushing. But, you know, we're not where we need to be. We still have to continue to get better and better and focus on the next opponent ahead of us.
Pretty satisfied with this win, though? I mean, you're coming out of a road game, and I got to imagine it feels good.
Yeah, it feels good, but, you know, you don't want to never get satisfied with a win. You got to just keep getting better and better and just knowing that it's going to get harder and harder throughout the week. So, you know, we've seen some good things out there for our defense, but we still got a lot of things we can clean up.